Today in our 2016 Toyota Tacoma, we'll be taking a look at and showing you how to install the Titan Chain Snow Tire Chains, part number TC2828CAM. Keep in mind that this is being used with tire size 265/60R18. The Titan Chain tire chains have V-bar studs that give superior traction in snow and ice, while the ladder pattern helps with effective starts and stops. These tire chains are made out of a strong and durable low-carbon steel construction and are great for on- and off-road applications. The built-in cam tensioners make for a tight and secure fit and also an easy installation. The Titan Chain Snow Tire Chains have a maximum speed rating of 30 miles per hour and come in a quantity of 2. Now that we've gone over some features, we'll show you how to get these installed. Now I've gone ahead and laid out my tire chains just to make sure there aren't any kinks or breaks in the lines. We also want to make sure that our cams are completely loose and that our hooks are facing out. Now we can take our tire chain and drape it over our tire. We want to adjust it so that it sits evenly around our whole tire. Now we can head around to the backhand side and secure that first. Here on the back side, we'll secure our links to our hook. I'm gonna go for our fourth one here. Now we can go around to the front and secure that. Now here on the front, we'll secure our links to our hook. I'm gonna go for our fourth link here. We're going to insert it in, fold it back, and secure that hook to our triangle keeper there. Now we'll go around taking our included cam tensioner and tighten these cams down. Now you may not be able to tighten all of them down, just tighten as many as you can. All right, that's pretty tight. Now we're ready to roll forward a few feet and we can make any adjustments as we need to. And that's gonna be our completed look at the Titan Chain Snow Tire Chains, part number TC2828CAM, on our 2016.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.